Hey guys, so today I created this super soft, easy glam eye makeup look, and I used the House Laboratories Glam Room No. 1 palette in Fame. I also used one of the House Labs liquid eyeliner today. I used one of the cream shadows. I used the lip liner, the lip gloss. So just a little bit of House Laboratories products if you want to know my opinion on those, because I haven't done a full video with some of their products yet. I do want to point out though that you can do this eye makeup look with any single eyeshadow palette. I swear, like, you don't need this one to create this look. I pretty much just used brown eyeshadow, so I'm sure you can find something similar in your collection. You don't need to run out to buy this just to create this look. But if you can see, I kind of did do a little bit of a different shape on my eyes today with my shadow, so if you want to see how I got this eye makeup look, go ahead and keep on watching. I already primed my eyes with Tarte Shape Tape, and I set that with a translucent powder. I'm going to start with the Sigma E25 in the shade Cameo, and I'm going to do a different type of shape today than I typically do with my eyeshadow. I'm going to start here and kind of bring it close underneath my brow. So I'm just starting with a really light hand and just blending on this shade. I'm picking up more of the shadow and I'm just building up my shape. And I'm kind of bringing it like right in here almost to contour my nose. Now I'm going to pick up Contort on the same brush, and I'm going to focus more of this shade on the outer part of my eye. I'm not going to bring it all the way under my brow like I was with that first color. This shape can look kind of funky at first, but once everything is complete, it kind of opens up your eyes in a different way. Then I'm going to take a little bit of Cake, and I'm just going to blend like right underneath this kind of harsh line right here. Now I'm going to take a mix of the two brown shades I've been using, and I'm just going to softly add some of that to the outer part of my eye. So I am connecting it to the shade that's already out here, and I'm just keeping this like really, really soft looking. Okay, now I'm going to take the Glam Attack All Over Retro Cream. Nope, it's called Retro. This one. Can I just say, I hate when products don't have like the name of it like on the actual tube. You have to read the tiny ass sticker on the bottom. For example, the Urban Decay Glitter Liner. It says Urban Decay Heavy Metal Glitter Liner. And then it has the shade on the bottom. I don't have to read some tiny ass sticker. Anyways, that is my rant for the day. This is the shade. It's a super pretty, like, I don't even know how to explain it. Like, really, really soft, creamy champagne color. I'm gonna place a little bit of that right on that blank part of my lid, and I'm just blending that in with my finger. It's just like a soft sheen. I like that it's not like the Stila ones that are like super glittery. It's just like a little touch right there. I had a pimple on my eyelid right here like a few weeks ago, so that's why there's like a weird fold of skin right there. Super random, but it was painful. Then I'm just gonna take my E25 with whatever's left on it and just kind of blend. And I'm blending like above my crease. Like my crease is right here, but I'm going higher than that. I have to say that I freaking love their liquid eyeliners. Like, they are amazing. This is the type of eyeliner formula I like to work with personally, and it's just amazing. The Benefit Roller Liner has been my go-to for since it came out, really, but like these might be my new favorite. So they have two colors, Punk and Whiskey, which is black and a dark brown. So I'm gonna do a wing with the black one, and I'm gonna try to do it on camera. You might not be able to see what I'm doing. We'll see. I guess I'm doing a baby wing today. If I want these to be even, I have to do this one like close to my mirror. So 1 second, not too bad. All right, I'm gonna fill in the rest of my eyeliner. I'll be right back. Okay, my wings look pretty good. Like, this isn't bad. Normally I can do a wing on this eye pretty well because it's a little less hooded there. Like, I still have some kind of skin covering up there, but not too much. But this eye just has like so much extra skin covering that like outer part of my eye. But I learned that if I stop trying to make my wings even and just try to make it look right for that eye, it turns out good, and then they turn out somewhat even. Like I've done the tape method before. I'm like laying my tape down okay, is it even, blah blah blah, and doing it. But if you just like focus on your one eye, you know, what shape works best for this eye, make it work there, it looks good. So that's what I've realized over the last few weeks of attempting winged eyeliner again. I'm gonna go do my face makeup off camera, and then we'll finish up the eyes. For the lower lash line, I'm gonna take more Cameo on a Sigma E27, and I'm just gonna run that along my entire lower lash line. And then I'm gonna take my face highlighter, and for that I use the Jaclyn Cosmetics, the Flash Palette. And I'm taking Gleam on a Sigma E30. And I'm just gonna highlight my inner corner. And just a little under my brow. I'm gonna go pop on some mascara and lashes, fix my hair, and then I'll show you the full face. All right, for my lashes, I popped on Velour Lashes Can't Be Tamed. So I have a few products from House Labs that they sent me. One is this like glittery red lipstick. How pretty is that? But I don't wanna wear that, or else this will look like a Christmas look. And then I believe these are lip glosses. Again, I have to read the tiny ass sticker. So there's a pink, a red, and then kinda like a gold shimmery color. Maybe I'll try the pink. But then I also have three lip liners, and they're just like the wood lip pencil. Let me line my lips with this. Oh, this is the shade Myth. I'm just gonna kind of fill in my whole lip with this. This is really, really creamy. Like, holy crap. That feels really nice. Super, super creamy. Really easy to blend and just apply all over your lips. Let me go on top with this gloss. This is in the shade Ethereal. The applicator is kind of different shaped. Like, it's not like your typical doe foot. Yeah, let's try this. I have not tried this before. Am I using the wrong side? There we go. Mmm. Feels good. Ooh, that feels really good. Mmm. I want to know what the color looks like just by itself, though, so I'm going to swatch it. Okay, so it's just like, it's definitely tinted, but it's not super duper. Like, I think that's a good amount of tint. It's not too intense, but not too light. It looks good with that lip liner. That's pretty. Nice everyday color. Really like. God, I hate having my hair down. Ugh. All right, and here is my final makeup look. I really like how this all turned out. It's just kind of like a soft glam look, you know? I feel like the shape of this eyeshadow does a good job at kind of opening up the eyes in kind of a different way. I also did not put mascara on my lower lashes. I just have shadow down here, so that also just kind of like lifts up your eyes a little bit. I do realize that this eyeshadow look can probably be done with any eyeshadow palette you have. I literally used a light brown, a warm tone, medium deep brown, a cream color, and just a shimmer on the lid. It doesn't have to be a cream shadow like that. It can just be a regular shimmer eyeshadow. So don't think you have to run out and go buy this palette to create this exact look. Like any eyeshadow palette, you can do this, I promise. But yeah, the House Labs eyeliner is definitely one of my favorite ones right now. That lip liner was really nice too. I need to play around with those a little bit more. I'm excited to see what else she comes out with, because so far I pretty much like everything. I do want to play with some more of the fun colors of the cream eyeshadows though, like this black one. Like, oh my god. Ugh. I need to do like a smoky look or something. Would you want to see that? All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.